Hey YouTube, another Tuesday night league race this time. We're in Jose Carlos Pache, the Interlagos track in Brazil. So okay, I cannot hear.
Rain.
Mic check, please.
Loud and clear.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, let's quickly go over a couple things here. First and foremost, be very careful going into those S's in the first couple of corners. Simply because traffic will be high and there will be people trying to gain positions, intelligently or not. I don't have a whole lot of faith that the field will make it through those turns on the first lap, but you guys are welcome to prove me wrong.
That's a new fastest lap for
Remember, all four X's during the first lap will be reviewed after the race, and any penalties will be assigned as necessary. Remember that the grid, when you are on the grid, do not change your lane or overtake those within your lane until you've crossed a certain finish line. Remember to be on the @drivers channel for all in-game, in-race communication. Just ensures everybody can hear everybody else.
Just 2 minutes
and
left.
Also, be very mindful of that pit entry area if you're running the race line, as you guys tend to cut real close to that pit wall. If you're going too wide, you do not want to become the new pit wall ordinance.
I cannot get into bad drivers. There's no bad drivers.
Sorry about that.
All good.
Drivers, yeah, okay. Bad drivers, I don't know. Okay, 20 seconds. 15 seconds to go.
Speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. All clear on pit exit. Okay, Francis, we've got 14 minutes to set a lap. track temperature's rising. It's now 29 Celsius.
It's a cool track too. Like that. Oh my god, I lost half a second there.
B13, you're currently 1.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.27 off the pace. B17, that's your fastest lap. You're now 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Car in front has just posted at 114.91.
That's another slow lap.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. That puts you 1.7 seconds off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is 0.44 off the pace. The leader's just done at 139.70.
God damn, 139? At least take Alphonse outside, please. And close the door.
Off the pace.
Hey, Faustino, just a heads up, you are blinking pretty good coming off that final corner there.
Sector 3 is 0.6, off the pace.
I don't think I can do anything about that right now, though. I'll have to retire early, fuck.
I'm on a fire, I'm on a fire. Sorry, Tim, thank you.
No information. Thank you.
New fastest lap for Daniels, 139.55.
I only see you with Pearl. Maybe you didn't slow down enough?
Sorry, David, I didn't expect you to stop there.
Daniels B1! Ah!
No, copy, you're good. I should not have stopped there.
Yeah, I scooted over for Justin because he had a run.
Oh,
so I was
so
by
off base.
Like, oh, no.
There's just no way. Place. That sucks. I'm way off base today.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were behind me.
All good, man. Just kidding. I said last night this was going to be a Porsche track.
Oh my god, Calugaro is right beside me. Hopefully he doesn't take me out.
That's the end of the session. 20th place.
Oh, I think I forgot to fucking set my brake bias. That's probably why I'm off base. That's probably why I was off base.
Hey guys.
Yep.
You got about half the track for a pace lap. So remember, coming to the line, make sure to stay in your lane. Do not overtake anyone within your lane until you've crossed the start and finish line. Remember, all first lap 4X incidences will be reviewed after the race, and any penalties will be assigned to them as necessary. Remember to be on the iDrivers channel for in-race communications. I will announce when the pace car is off, and then the leader will have control of the start. Other than that, guys, good luck. You proved me wrong about the S's. I dare you. I dare you.
You should be the FIA race director and just tell all the drivers in F1 to be like, yeah, y'all are going to mess up turn one.
I mean, if they want to give me a job, I'd be down for it, but you guys would lose me then, so I don't know if I could do that.
I feel like we'd be understanding.
Sweating and the race setting started.
Yeah, it's like 90 degrees where I'm sitting right now. It's nice and hot.
Yeah.
You gotta simulate like you're inside of the car, man, so it's gotta be really hot.
I thought making noises would make me faster. I'd just be like,
I do that all the time.
The air temp is 22 Celsius.
I went a whole lap D20. Making noises in my car, so.
Follow car number 60.
Coffee, I fired my spotter. Hopefully they are in agreement this time.
Sounds good.
Okay, base car's off, guys. Leader has control.
Green, green, green. Left side. Hold your line. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Oh god, number 51 is right beside me. Number 51 went off. Starting to lose touch.
Leo has just done a 140.08. B18, your last lap time was a 142.13.
I'm losing touch.
B16.
appreciate it. A little bit expensive.
Yeah, it was my freaking brake bias.
That's the fastest lap. You've just done a 140.86.
Because I already beat my qualifying lap.
Yeah, all good, no worries.
It's 1 second off.
Sector 1 is 0.31 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
All that screaming outside.
Daniels is now leading.
Here comes Blum.
Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace. Closer, the gap's now 1.6.
Sorry, dude.
Left. Clear left. The guy behind has just done a 139.78. Oh, Francis, come on, mate, defend your position.
Damn, he's so strong on the brakes.
The gap to Blum ahead is now 0.5. Is Willis. Francis. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Come on, Willis, wait for me.
You've just done a 114.75.
Okay.
Pit window is open. That was a 140.
Steve, I worked on a brake check here. I'll let you pass.
You're good, buddy.
Clear right. behind's catching. The gap's now 0.9. 14th. Your lap time was at 1:40.55.
I messed that up.
Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm trying not to let Jim. Oh, it's gonna pass me in a little bit here.
Baylor, that's my bad, man. I'm sorry.
Stock. 12. Up the car right. Right side's clear.
Much while spinning.
Keep searching, you'll find a gap. D11, sector 2 is 0.7, off the pace.
All that thing.
All right, Francis, that's half distance. We think about 7 minutes of fuel remaining. You're really stuck. The gap is now 0.5. That lap was at 141.72.
The bar check is gonna come out in front of me.
33 didn't.
Stay close, wait for me to make a mistake.
Okay, we have to pit, Jim. Yeah, we have to pit. It's way too slow. Let's make sure it doesn't pit either. Okay, it didn't pit.
pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. 100 meters, 50 meters will fill you to the end of the race.
Okay, Jim, thanks. Yeah, I'm losing way too much time behind him.
I'll get you here, I'll get you here.
Pit exit's clear.
Sorry about that, thank you.
No worries.
Okay, Francis, the next car is Calgary.
81 in this lap, 81 in this lap.
Pitting.
No, don't do that.
The leader, Daniels, is pitting.
Okay, I'm ahead of Barjack. Hey, quite a bit. Held up to.
Thank you. 2.1 seconds.
Oh, he's catching up though. So much time there. Okay, come on.
Nine pitting this time.
Fitting in the flat. it's going to intimidate you.
Okay, I need to put in those fast laps.
Keep pushing, we might get it back.
It's faster than us, Jim. It's really, really strong on the brakes, Steve. I'll just follow this number, 25.
Thank you for breaking this time, Dave.
I won't do that to you again.
Let's break a little bit earlier on this.
Get exit.
The gap behind is now 4.8.
Thank you. Wait. 1X? What the fuck? The track limits. Please help Francis. That's when we first won. Okay, let's stick with these guys.
We can take a walker.
Okay, thank you.
Parker McNulty, move him up a spot. CJ Barzak goes down one. And now Francis Faustino in the white and red, number 36. Looks aggressive as he's poking his nose down at CJ's bumper as well. Riding with Francis Faustino now, looking up at the 50-50 paint of CJ Barzak. Francis Faustino nice and smooth on the steering wheel. Not sure if you saw the Rick Picks thread in our Discord channel, but Francis Faustino is putting his new wheel to use. And nice and smooth on steering inputs, you can see. And his tires are just talking to you. You can hear him begging for mercy. Go easy on me. Go easy. I'm heating up. As he continues, but nice and smooth on throttle inputs. This is not Francis's first day in the rig, you can tell as he comes around Gentile for the final
corner.
Oh my
god, Taylor is catching up.
Perfect driving so far for P11, Francis Faustino.
You've just done a 141.55. Remaining 15 minutes to go. Okay, Francis, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us.
I think Taylor's in traffic.
Francis Faustino still chasing CJ Barzak.
He's not gonna make a mistake, Jim.
That was 141.07.
Oi. Shit. I made a mistake.
Okay, Francis, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Okay. Stick to him. That black flag.
Tenth position. Your last lap time was at 141.19.
I think he got a penalty. So it's catching up.
minutes of fuel remaining. That lap was a 141.34. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. The gap in front is now 4.2 seconds.
About 3 or 4 laps left.
Time was 141.64. Wait till your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
Okay, about 3 laps left.
Two minutes to go.
Oh my god, we have one more lap after this.
liters of fuel left.
Oh, he got me.
Francis and Steve Hansel. Oh, there it is. Steve Hansel just got him. I think. And glitchy as well. Yeah, here we go. Steve Hansel and Francis Faustino. I believe Steve just now got around him. So move Francis Faustino down a spot. Move Steve Hansel into the top 10.
Again?
It just didn't prove life lag.
I'll beat you, man. Thank you. This is what we were helping Kevin Magnussen to do, and he won pole.
Chalky milk for days.
Chalky milk for the field. Alright guys, let's keep calm and quiet for a bit, guys. People are still trying to finish the race.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Daniels won? Daniels won.
It's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Okay, considering we...
Hey guys, good racing out there. For those that took my dare as a challenge to heart, props to you. You guys made it nice and clean through the first lap. Proud of y'all. Let's try and see if we can do that again next week at Bathurst. Anyone want to buy Bathurst for me?
I said that.
Okay. All right, cool.
These people are made out of money. Do it. Okay, good race, considering we came from 20th.
We're just messing with each other.
1X for greeting.
Okay, stream. That's a pretty good race. Forgot to set my
For anyone else, I'm not angry. I just wanted to give him a good job bump, and it just turned to me racing him.
Anyways, forgot to set my brake bias during qualifying. I will check the replay if I actually did. I don't remember, but I think I forgot to set the brake bias qualifying, which is why I'm so slow. But anyway, still good finish, 11th place. We'll see you next week.